Set you ablaze. All you have to do is raise your hand and surrender, and He will set you ablaze in His glory. Wake up, my bride. Wake up, bride. For it is nearly night, and there will be no light. for you to do the work, for you to have perfect sight. Oh, wake up, my beautiful bride. Wake up, my beautiful bride. I shall adore you. Oh, in the most beautiful array. But you must wake up. You must wake up. Close to you. Step on it. Path has been made clear for you. Step on it. I've cleared the way. Oh, only if you would run to me. You can run freely. You can run freely in victory.
Father, 19 years ago, pastors from all over this community, this very zip code, we gathered together, crying out for revival in this land. We were up to 4 a.m. this very hour, putting stakes in the ground, declaring scripturally this area for you. God, we lay in our hands on the most wicked and vile things in this area. Commanded them to go. This is one of the highest crime areas at that time. And Lord, you came in. You broke in. You answered our prayers. Over that next year and then years, this area began to transform. But you reminded me tonight that the heart cry 19 years ago was for revival to break out in this community, that the floodwaters would arise. Like in the book of Ezekiel, we don't want just ankle deep floodwaters. We don't want knee deep. We don't want waist deep. We want it to go beyond ourselves. Lord, we ask you to fulfill the prayers of those saints. As we gather together, pastors and people, and held all the citywide gatherings, and cover the area with your word. Father, let the manifestation of those prayers break out tonight. We ask you to tip the bowls. Hear our cries, God. We ask you to break out, God. We can no longer wait another day. Our desperation levels are hitting its peak, God. We ask you for more, God. More of you, more of your glory. We want what Elijah saw. We want what Isaiah saw. We want what the disciples saw and the apostle John saw. We want to see your glory. Lord, with your glory comes an outbreak of your presence. An outbreak of your presence causes healings and signs and wonders. A breakout of your spirit upon the sick, the needy, the hurting. God, we ask you to break out. Let it start here and pour out all over the greater Austin area from the east. Revival should come as the word of the Lord for this city. Hear the cries of your church. We ask of you, God. Can we blow the horn again? Just like Solomon, as the opening of the temple, your glory came down. Let your glory come down. Fill our greater Austin area with your glory. Fill this house of prayer with your glory.
Fierceness
in fierceness I shall proceed. Oh, my bride, I will succeed. I will succeed. Calling you to heed to my voice, heed to my voice. For your victory is found in me. I see every bending knee crying now. In this time I shall move, moving down, oh, removing no doubt. Continue to cry. That mighty rushing wind, where I am coming in power once again. Even now, see how be endured with my power. Just receive, just receive. Only for the ones who yielded to me. So yield, yield to me. Yield to me. To walk in my power. Yield your heart to me. Malleable in my resilient soldiers, resilient soldiers. My face set, it's flat. I'm turning to the right or to the left. I'm pursuing, pursuing hard after me. If the horsemen have troubled you, the footmen trouble you, what will you do when the horsemen come? Oh, renew your strength in me, waiting upon the Lord, rendering your heart to me. Surrender. As we begin, it's not our plans, it's how we begin this morning. It's not our plan, it's not our plan that will succeed. It's not another nice building or another meeting, but it is your plan. Not the plans of men, but your perfect will. Not permissible. Your perfect will, God. Your perfect will, God. Oh, you shall see in the days to come. You shall see. is not for naught. It's not for